No way I'm teching into Skirms there. Skirms died of champions anyways. He already had champions. Like, I think champion Gebetto was good. But I just didn't have farms fast enough. So I couldn't afford things. Magyars. Alright. Chance, watch and analyze that game someday. Well, there's no replay file anymore. So. Probably no chance. That was a good game, though. I remember that. Okay. Try it again. Have it work this time. Watch it on T90 channel. Yes, but it's not the same. Wait a sec. That's probably a pretty good lumber camp. Put him on that side too. That's a really good lumber camp, actually. Inside the forest. Oh, there's a boar up. Oh, wait, no. What was that ostrich doing? It was just moving. Alright. Did not mean to send four. Well, she's already there. Might as well. Just meant to send three, but it'll be fine. I'm gonna take this extra ostrich, or I would be bringing the boar here. It's just the boars are on the other side, so. There we go. Kind of have to just do it like that. Good, and I have all this extra wood, unfortunately. There he is. All right. Of course, I have no food to actually keep bills too. I think what happened there was the boar moved forward, so I mistimed it. Like, I had it in my head, the timing for when to go back to the vill, but then the boar had moved forward probably like four tiles or something. Save it. It's getting another lumber camp down here, looks like. Yep. All right. Cool. Oh, he's standing on it. The hills. That would have been a free scout. The guy was just standing on the foundation. The house is just easier to click. Like, it's just so much easier to use a house. Just in case. Oh. Of course I needed that gold, though. Okay, so this, everything is in the back. I think I go say hi to his wood lines first. Because I know about these. He knows about my wood line. Just need to see what he's doing. Probably a stable. Yep. Oh, he doesn't see it.
Oh, he does now, though.
Keeping his scouts back, at least. That's kind of good. Oh, she's not doing anything. Well, that was bad. Of course, it was just when I wasn't paying attention. Of course, I'm getting housed as well. A lot. No more house. Could go for that bill. That was good. If he's gonna let me group up with my spears, that would be super good. There's a hill here. He has five now, though. He's spending so much time, actually. He wants to get the hill. This is a good fight for me. That's a really good fight. Holy. I'm even gonna get this out. Cool. Don't need really more men at arms. Another one down. He's gonna go to my wood, so let's send the spears down that way. I need to save up my wood now. Dang, that. He didn't go exactly where I thought he was gonna go. Okay, so berries are out. I had way too much on berries. That was my problem. He doesn't really have too much. Okay. Got like two weak ones. No way he gets her. Yeah, that was a bad play. solid. Oh no! Run to this
here. Okay.
Honestly, maybe not that bad. Honestly, not too horrible. Let's bait him into thinking I'm going knights. Oh, nice. I definitely over-invested into, oh man, yeah. There's no sense in going back to the TC to drop those, the wood, I think. I just need gold income now. Oh, this one guy.
Furious flock.
If I knew about him. I really need to kill that scout. It's gonna be a disaster if he sees this barracks. He's gonna see it. Oh. Stop microing! He's gonna see scale mail. Ooh. Yes! Just before scale mail came in, there's no way he knows what I'm doing. Tense moments. Vasamasti. Oh, this is a good TC spot too, actually. Gold mining upgrades is kind of good. Although, I really don't have a lot of food. This is how it's been. It's like, I never have enough food. Everything is so expensive. I think, actually, we skip gold mining. Okay. We can get another TC. Could have maybe gotten it in there, but it's fine. Save up for armor. Okay. We're ready. Oh, actually, they can go here. Kind of revealed. Okay. What is he doing? Okay. Cav archers, no! Actually, no, that's fine. Oh, man, I should have kept the taxi here. We need to get a TC on something. Maybe just on the stone, actually. Finally, we have a TC on stone. Come on, one more bill. Get her! No! Oh, it's teleport! Come on! Teleport! Oh. Alperin! Welcome, everyone. I swear this is legit. What? Since he's already out here, I guess he can make some of that. Until he gets sniped by cav archers. Alright. Gotta go for round two. Wave two. Oh, those two guys got home. Oh no, he sees it. Oh, here he is. Is that a wall? Should wait a sec. Actually, I needed to keep some on the inside. Oh boy. He's in, but he can't really do any damage. Especially not if he just goes right there. Oh. No! No way out. It's too slow. He's just gonna walk out. I need another siege tower, that's my problem. Oh, I have no gold. I was off gold that entire time. Oh wait, my gold is up here. Oh, whoa, this guy's still alive? Oh, nice gate. I mean, legit, not actually that bad if I just go like that. Yeah, buddy. Oh no. Did it die? Oh, it died. Oh no. I need to go up. It's gotta be the... It's gotta be, like, actually just the plan right now. It's going up. These can maybe... Oh, she's trying to farm. Like Beto's trying to farm. Oh man, these guys slap actually. Dang. That's nice. Oh my god. How many siege towers do I have? A severe lack of siege towers. That's for sure. It's because I have no gold. Because I transferred everything to stone. Like an idiot. Oh no, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Oh boy. Please don't go up. Just go down. Oh boy. It'll be up. Just barely in time. This is like a just barely. The one shot. Whoa. Oh, I brought the guys back from there. Every time I go to queue a siege tower, I just don't have enough. They are pretty expensive, I guess. Need to get champs. This game I'm definitely affording champs. There he is. We need to take wood up here. Wait. Yeah, we don't have blast furnace. I thought I was building, building stuff. It's not very good. I have zero on wood, actually. Maybe cav archers. Been stuck at 175 forever. This castle's taking so long to get up. Wait, if he doesn't have a castle on this hill... Kinda looks like he doesn't. Those cav archers actually wreck. Yeah, he's not even here yet. Oh. Okay, we need to start raiding everything. Being pushed back for no reason. Oh, wait. Dude, attack that. Oh, I'm max. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Now he knows. Now he knows! Oh my god. I knew about it. I just misclicked. That was the problem. Oh, he's in. Oh, there's stone. Dude, just attack something. Why wait? I think he has all the relics. Except for that one. Oh, when you misclick that. Well, that was kind of dinky. Oh boy. He can just take out Krebs for free. My guys are so out of position, dang. Man, I just threw all of my Krebs. Oh, they're so bad at just hopping in, actually. So bad at it. Can't quite fight that. Yeah, he's gonna take that castle out. Oh, we don't actually have, the other thing. But he's kind of losing some guys here. That's not good if he goes down there. Oh, I just sent a bunch of hills to go do that. I forgot. Oh, he cleared all this, too. Or some of it. Oh, he's gonna be in the farming eco. Sustainable. Wait a sec, what? Is he oh my god. Dude, champ scarls are not good. I was told this unit was OP. I guess recurve bow. Probably need to actually add some siege. Wait, we don't have siege engineers. Tigui? Guys. Well, it was 97% anyways. It's not like I was getting a refund on that. Like, the real question is, what does Mullions actually do? Oh, he sees it. He's just gonna go for raids. That could be okay. Because if I properly buy time here... Wait, I could go camel? Really fight that if he's all grouped up. Come in from both sides at the same time. Oh my god, is he actually gonna lose this arm? Dude, he just lost that army. I'm gonna lose this, though. Starting to run a little bit out of gold? Oh, boy. Oh, I don't have ballistics. Oh, I have to just kill those. He sees the camels, but I had to reveal them. There was no getting around revealing the camels at that stage. The real question is, can I defend? If I can keep this castle alive. I don't think I can go in until I have the final armor. I don't have any food, though. Almost done. Okay, I think we gotta go now. I think I have to buy another 100. Oh, I don't have Harimba, though. Oh, it's gonna die. Oh, alright. My eco was good, actually. I think I should have just gone camels earlier. Like, I just kind of forgot they have good camels. Yeah, if I had like three relics, I would have been a little bit more secure. But yeah, those recurve bow. It's just that one extra attack makes it so that it kills the champ Scarls. So, yeah, I really just needed plus five attack. I forgot just no blast furnace. Actually makes his champ Scarls kind of dinky. All right, we're getting better at the strat.